An Atlanta firefighter is injured fighting a fire at a commercial building on Auburn Avenue. The firefighter fell from the second floor down to the first. Medics rushed him to Gritty Memorial Hospital, and Fox 5's Angelique Proctor has followed the story all day.
It was a stubborn fire. I can say that because this is an older building.
Atlanta firefighters were on the Auburn Avenue scene within minutes. A three-story brick commercial building showed heavy smoke. Immediately, firefighters sprung into action. A 17-year veteran with full turnout gear fell 15 feet in the building as he fought the fire. He was conscious and alert when paramedics rushed him to Grady Memorial Hospital.
He fell from the second floor down to the first floor as a result of a hole in the floor. You have to understand that in a fire, you can't see, they're working, they're operating, it's dark, it's hot.
The blaze halted the Atlanta streetcar and the electrical lines that power that car for hours. Due to the rising heat, extra firefighters were brought in to rotate personnel. More than 60 firefighters worked the two-alarm blaze to get it under control. We noticed the owner on the scene, but she did not want to talk about the destruction. Firefighters say it is too early to determine exactly what caused this historic building to catch fire. Jason White rushed to the scene. He owns the building right next door.
We'll probably make it harder to lease the building in the short term. So, yeah, not overall a good day, but nobody was hurt. So.